So this looks like tin. It's raining. We got some coins. Right, so that's the water. That's got to be the edge of the map then. Yep. So what we're looking for, ladies and gents, is some more iron. But we're having to cut through the forest here. He's got a butcher's knife, he has. Going on to night time. Oh, we've got a cow there, look. Got a cow. How many coins we've got? We we might have enough here. We'll just harvest these. Got a cow. Oops. I'm very good at this netting. Right, so we've got a cow. Let's get the cow back home. We didn't find copper, but we found a cow. There's our cow. Oh, there's our cow. Let's go this way, cow. Don't think the cow can get through there. Make a path for the cow. Oh, there's the cow. The cow's come behind us now. Right, so we are looking at the map and we're going this way, so come on cow, this way. We didn't find copper, but we found a cow. Good song title that is. We didn't find copper, but we found a cow. Oh god, I'm stupid. Right. Through this way. Yeah. This is our home. So our cow will eventually come round to us. There's a cow. I need to make the path bigger for the cow. Okay. we get the cat to come over here now? I want to put the cows over here. Yeah, so what we're going to do now is we're going to click on the cow and we're going to say wait here. What does the mill give us? Okay, hide. Right, so we didn't find copper, but we did go and get some coins. So blast furnace, copper ingot, select, okay. Then we're going to go build more chest or a barrel. Right, small chest is cheaper than a barrel. So, inventory full. Right, so we'll take the hive. The rosemary, and we'll build a small chest. Okay, select. So we can only put a small chest in there, and the crafting for building the barrel takes more but we can put the barrels outside. Okay, so that's good. How do I be around? So, I think we'll put the barrels here then. What is it? B for build. That's why the barrel is more then. So we've got we're gonna have our storage area over there. Come on, barrel, come on, barrel. I presume we can craft another fireplace, surely. Right, so there's the barrel for us. and we'll see you in the next episode where we fill the barrel. Have fun, stay safe, bye for now.